So why are you taking the same picture again?
Because I didn't necessarily like all the other ones.
Well, this is a day in the life of a Instagram husband, part one. All right, woman, where are we taking this picture? Real life. Oh, you don't need me anymore. Wait a minute. So you just made me get all rigged up for no reason?
That's ridiculous.
What do you have to say for yourself?
I've never seen anything that's more ridiculous.
How often do you ask me to take pictures for you?
On
a weekly basis.
A week.
So many times. And what are you doing instead of having me take your picture? Hopefully my beard's not getting in the shot.
I don't think it is.
Okay, good. What are you taking a picture of? Doing what?
Sitting on the bench.
So you're just going to take a picture of you sitting on the bench?
Mm-hmm.
Why?
Because of my outfit.
T-shirt and leggings.
Yes, these are my best-selling items for, what did we just get out of, April?
You gotta talk up the audio on these GoPros, it's terrible.
These are my best-selling items for April, so I'm gonna share a post about them.
Alright, well, go ahead.
That's what I have to do.
She's got her Jenny, clicker.
Back up. With your camera bra.
What? Wow, what a great picture.
Is it?
I don't know.
Not terrible.
We'll fix it in post.
No. Yeah, that one's not good.
That one's not terrible. Hey, what are some things that all Instagrammers say? That's not even a good picture. Did that look good? You're not getting the right angle.
How do I look? I do say that's not the right angle a lot.
Ugh, that's not what I was going for.
Yeah.
Well, the audio from this is going to be atrocious. I'm not looking forward to listening to it. What kind of shirt is that?
You know what kind it is.
Why does it have mouths on it?
You know what kind it is.
Why are you getting so angry right now?
Because you know that I don't like their music. I just like their shirt.
Whatever. So why are you taking the same picture again?
Because I didn't necessarily like all the other ones. Gotta find the best one.
So if it wasn't me sitting down there with the camera...
Why are you squatting like that?
To get the right angle. To get this at the right angle.
You have to move your camera bra away from me. Can you move your camera bra away?
It's good for exercise when you're doing video.
Move your camera bra away from me.
It does look a bit ridiculous. Let's get some chest mount B-roll. You ready?
Matthew!
It's a pan shot!
What are you doing?
Then you have to get the ones where you zoom in real quick.
Oh my gosh, of my
head? And then
head?
Zoom out, yeah.
You're like sitting on me.
That's a transitional shot.
This is the dumbest video ever.
Probably.
No one is gonna care.
Will people watch it? Maybe.
No.
Will they click the share button? Probably not.
Do not share this.
Will it be great? Absolutely.
No, it will not.
All right, well, that's all for now. Thanks, guys.
Ugh.
Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.
Please don't share.
Peace out, Girl Scout.
Please do not share.